What is going on, guys? It is Prodigy Free. We're back with another video. This is part 22 of our series, and we're playing The Last of Us. Like I said, it's part 22 of our series. If you guys like this video, make sure you guys hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and make sure you guys turn on that bell for notifications. If you guys want to support the channel in any way, stay followed up with the channel. The best way to stay followed up with the channel is either my Discord or my Twitter, which is AustinFreeman09. I post everything I record and stream onto that channel, so that way you guys can stay updated on it. If you guys want to support the channel in another way, I have merch. www.rebel.com/people/freebird09/shop. That is another great way to support the channel. I greatly appreciated it, your support. So, in the last episode, we found Tommy. Tommy was shooting at us, and now we're going to stop Lev from going to the island, and we're on the island. It's like the Scar's home is this island. But, so we'll get into it. I'm sure it's going to be a very chaotic episode. So, you guys can enjoy it. And, I enjoy making these videos for you guys, so I hope you guys are enjoying as much as I am making them as you guys are watching them. But, yeah, like I said, I have two new logos up on the channel right now. More to come. I'm working on one in between live streaming and work. So, yeah, you know, it's going to be fun. Hope you guys just follow me along on this journey. As this video loads. Huh. Interesting. That must be so hard, climbing with only one hand. Mad props to Yev. I think her name is. Mad props. Mad respect. I know I wouldn't be able to do that. Is that a UPS truck? Yeah. Jeez. These are the people that attacked us the other night. Is that their houses? What's Haven? This is not going to be good. Thank you. We're obviously gonna find people here. Oh, use this time to make a silencer. What is that? I never see anyone else pick up ammo. Can I push this? I can. Let's go. Let me guess, this is a shelter, nope. Oh no, I'm fighting. And the ammo. Oh boy. I tried. I need to make more silencers. I'm gonna take out this guy. Very silently. There's another guy over there. Where'd he go? There he is. Beautiful. I don't have anything. Dude, there's a lot of people in this camp. Dang it. Why do you need water for... Why do I suck at this game? Dude, I am out. Jeez. I literally have no ammo. And they don't know where I'm at. Come on. There we go. We will be nasty with it. I couldn't get into the animation of me. Okay, let's do this. Beautiful. No ammo here. Probably no ammo up here. Come on. They have no idea where I'm at. I'm gonna need both of these. Move. Come on. What can I make? I'm gonna have to. What is that? Was that a pipe bomb? I would rather do these. I need ammo. Two for one. I need ammo and it sets things on fire. Beautiful. Oh, give me Lucille. Was that the last guy left? Beautiful. Oh boy, she's already winded after that. Oh, I didn't know you could do that. It automatically restores it. We're obviously going to run into wolves too, so. I'm the one leading us. I mean, come on this way. I should be the one saying that. Wow. Oh, that's. I didn't even see that. Is this where we gotta go? Yara said further inland, so. Oh, I can upgrade something. I don't know. Let's do that. And we'll do that as well. I climbed up the ladder the wrong way. Oh boy! Is this a workbench? I definitely need ammo though, so. I feel a little better about that. I I do need med kits too. Ooh. Yes, sir. Let's do this. Let's do this one. Give me that scope. Where did I find that ammo at? It was somewhere over here. There we go. We're doing good. Let's go. No. So how about I take these guys out? Where they at? Oh, all the way down there? Frick me. So how do I look into the scope? Oh boy. Oh, I want the sickle. Agreed. Any materials? Ammo. I hope they have health here. I need med kits. Oh, here we go. Good stuff. How do you get there? I think we gotta go out the opposite way. Yep, this way. I think they're gonna try to ambush us. What do you got planned? Ooh, a sneaky little board, Yara. I desperately needed supplies, so. This is the house? You love killer mom. That is true. Hopefully we come back the way we came. So now we're gonna run into wolves on the way back, I'm gonna guess. Oh, we're taking a different way back. I think. We're definitely taking a different way back. I can't tell. Why are we going this way? Why don't we just go the other way? Where'd you guys go? I already lost them. Oh, they're there. I don't get why we came back, why we don't go the way we came. Let's go. It's a matter of time before we run into somebody we know. There they are. ER is dead. Isaac. Wow. Jeez. Yar killed Isaac. Well, now we're screwed, so. What was that? I know we won't find Mel though, so. It's that other girl from the hospital. I think her name is Maggie. Well, There we go. He's up top. So how do we get up top? I'm looking at an alligator. That's it. That's yeah, that's love. Sneak around. There we go. There's no way I'm getting out of this. There's way too many people in this. There is way too many people in this building. Let's go, we gotta go this way. Jeez. Man, this episode's crazy. What we're gonna do. We're gonna go up top. Oh boy. There we go. I'm gonna quickly use this med kit. They're all up here. I didn't know they could see me in the water, as stupid as that sounds. Come on. Come on. There's just way too many people here. I do have that. And the flamethrower. I forgot I had both. There we go. That's how you do it right there. It was close, and it could talk right there. Well, now everybody knows that Abby's a traitor. There we go. Damn, don't got enough gears. Okay, so on that note, I'm going to stop the video here. This was part one of the island. If you guys like this video, please hit that like button, subscribe. Let me know that you guys like this content that I'm putting out for you guys. There's going to be a new episode up tomorrow or the day after, Island Part 2. I just don't want these to be like 2 hour long videos, so we're gonna end this video here, and just stay tuned to the next part where we get off this island. Hope you guys enjoyed. Have a great day. Peace.